Here's another vending tip to help you reload your vending machine. Notice the way I hold the chip bags upside down and give them a slight shake before I load them. I do this to move the chips from the bottom of the bag to the top of the bag, so it'll flatten out the entire bag and it'll fit in the slot much easier. Hey, for more vending tips, make sure you hit that follow. Happy hustles.